Hello, ladies and gentlemen. I am Philip Priesse, former thespian. I also seem to be dead. Deceased. Expired. Shuffled off into the great beyond by a bowl full of rancid hummus. Stuck here in purgatory, I have quite a bit of time to kill, so perhaps I could introduce you to a few of those I left behind. Apologies. The Wi-Fi is atrocious here in the afterlife. And sadly, not a Starbucks in sight. Ah, voila. how I adore... Drat. Adored. My little niece, Paula. My precocious PC princess.
And thank you for becoming fans of my Facebook page.
My loquacious little lib.
And the Affordable Care Act is more popular than ever before.
My diminutive ditzy dem.
The name of this book is Why Mommy is a Democrat.
Ah, Paula's vegan kitty, Chomsky. Her peckish pussycat. Her famished feline. Poor emaciated creature. Ah, Frau Rosenkrantz is Paula's hearing-impaired apartment neighbor. Her limbo-loving, Fox News-fancying, sausage-sizzling ways drive my poor Paula verrückt. That's a German word for bonkers. Ah, here's Paula's Mother Earth mama and deadhead daddy. My nephew Timothy is a fine young man, but as a business major and, worse yet, a Republican, Paula's sibling is the black sheep in the progressive Prius clan. And finally, there's Miss Know-It-All, Amy, Tim's latest and very conservative femme fatale. Expect fireworks between Paula and this tea party pontificator. Lovable liberal, vegan cat, nutball neighbor, and nervy nemesis. Just crazy enough to make a TV show. Curses! Blasted battery is kaput. Ah, well... Time to bid you adieu. Now, where in Hades do you recharge these things? Dummkopf, Jobs would know. Infernal contraption. It's Steve! Steve!